Vietnam War was the prolonged struggle between nationalist forces attempting to unify the country of Vietnam under a communist government and the United States with the aid of the South Vietnamese attempting to prevent the spread of communism. Engaged in a war that many viewed as having no way to win, U.S. leaders lost the American public's support for the war. Since the end of the war, the Vietnam War has become a benchmark for what not to do in all future U.S. foreign conflicts.
Question.
So, like, how many people on average would you say, like, come by here, like, on a daily basis?
Well, we get somewhere between 4 and 4.5 million a year.
Wow.
On a busy Saturday during the summer, maybe 2,000 an hour.
Wow.
An hour?
An hour.
Dang.
It is one of the most visited memorials in Washington, and the crowds really haven't died down at all. Well, we have volunteer groups that will start around March, April, all the way through Veterans Day in November, and it's washed on the weekends. Usually on a Saturday morning, we'll get about 15 or 20 volunteers down here with brushes, soap, and water. That's all that's done to it. And it cleans some of the bird droppings off, and you know, people touch it, they have sunscreen on their hands and oils and so on. So, but it's almost 30 years old, you know, and it still looks like it did the day that it was dedicated.
I had one more question. It might be a little sensitive matter, sorry. Do you know anyone who served in the war?
Oh, I know a number of people that served in the war, yes.
Oh, really?
I don't know any on the wall, but I know certainly a number that served. In fact, many of our volunteers are Vietnam veterans.
Oh, wow, really?
Despite the Rambo movies and all of that, most of our Vietnam vets came back, got jobs, raised families, continued to contribute to the society and their community, so I'm proud to work with those guys. They're really heroes to me.
Wow, that's nice. All right, thank you. Thank you for your time.
Good luck on the project.
Thank you.